Okay, Laura, the first thing you want to do if you want to learn how to juggle is it take two balls.
I'm going
to
stick with one for now.
No, you've got to go at least with two. You imagine a box like this, and you're going to throw this ball to that corner, and then this ball to that corner, but one at a time. Left, then right. One, two. That's perfect. Well, actually, try it. Okay, don't try and catch it, but just do one, two, three, and then just see where it goes. Just to get the timing. But you have to start. Okay, so you've been doing this for an hour now, so let's see how far we've got.